What's going on YouTube? It's your boy and I'm back with another video. And today, we're starting our ultimate team from scratch. You feel what I'm saying? We starting our ultimate team from scratch. You feel me? If y'all new, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. You feel what I'm saying? Y'all suggested me to play ultimate team. I got y'all. You feel what I'm saying? We're going England, though. We're going to go England. That's going to be our starter pack. We're going to go England. You feel me? Let's get into the, like, come on. Can we hurry up? Like, my Wi-Fi going slow or something?
All right. It's not the strongest squad, but there are some building blocks. This club will really benefit from your arrival.
What is this? It's okay.
See who's here, and when you're ready, press advance.
Gotcha. All right, who you got? All right. We need a left mid. Okay. Not bad.
Your first job will be to sign a loan player and improve one position. Select any player to replace with a newly signed loanee.
I ain't gonna lie. You're gonna have to get up out of here. You're like, yeah, bro. Ooh! Who we gonna go for? That pace. I ain't gonna lie. We need that pace. Ooh, but she got that passing. But he got good defense. We're gonna go on him. We went him. Let's see what's up.
Well, that'll definitely help. Loan players join your club for a set number of games before they leave. Hopefully, it'll help you win a few games on the way. For your first few matches, you'll need some kits. Choose from these.
Ooh.
For
now. Which one we going for? Spurs? I ain't gonna lie, I'm gonna have to go with that Spurs kit. That don't look tough. Nah, this look tough. I'm going this. Get our away kit. I'm gonna go that. Ooh, that Barca looking tough. I'm going that Barca. Yeah.
The fans will want to cheer you on, but you need to give them a badge to stand for. Choose one of these and let's get into the game.
Okay, we gonna go. We're gonna go FC Porto. That jungle sounds nice. I don't know why, but that just sounds nice.
Well, that was easy. The next part's up to you.
Okay.
The pitch and start playing.
Finally.
Hey, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis.
Ooh, all right, let's go. What? Look, he got that nice squad. Watch.
Stuart, your expectations.
I'm still gonna cook him.
Welcome. This is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for.
I'm still gonna cook him.
By Stuart Robson.
What, am I lagging? I'm lagging.
Truly is something to say.
Why am I lagging?
It's not often we get to commentate on a team's maiden professional match.
Yeah, think this
look
is
at this.
First for me.
Trash boy.
To see how they do out there.
Trash boy.
And what's the chemistry like between the
trash boy. You got all these good players, and I'm still gonna cook you.
Looking to improve the depth of the squad as well as the starting 11.
This is the lineup for the visitors today. Dean Henderson starts between the posts. James, and he's made headway.
No way! That's not a PK!
It's a spot kick. Well, his name and number have been taken as well, Stuart.
And quite rightly so. It was a poor challenge. It was right to give a penalty to the referee.
I saved that, bro! It's all right. It's okay. Oh my days. Come on, Abraham. Come on, Abraham. Look at him. Get your man's up. Come on. How we didn't get that?
Holland.
Locking you up, Holland. I always lock Holland up.
Martin Ødegaard.
Let's go.
Plays with a positional sense that is second to none.
Ref?
He's in behind. Oh, fine.
Come on, Abraham.
Well, the crowd know that set pieces could be their best chance. Just listen to that reaction.
Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Really clever pressing.
Why would you pass it straight to him?
Morientes. Excellent defending.
Ref!
And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Well, that's how to outwit your opponent. It's
got yes! 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 Good job, Abraham! That's my star player.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level.
Give it to Abraham. Nah, come on, ref, that's a foul. Give it to Abraham. This is my star player right here. Come on, Abraham. You my star player and you're playing like that, bro?
Rivaldo.
Ref.
Real vision from Rivaldo.
Ref.
And they could do damage.
Good save, O'Hara. This guy's trash, bro. We're going to win this game. We're going to win this game. Get there. Get out, O'Hara.
Nothing in the end. Really should have been
yes, it's our ball. Never mind. Come on, baby girl. You're going to get subbed if you're playing like that.
Can he put them in front?
Good job, O'Hara. O'Hara is the next... He's the next... Bro. Bro, what are these passes?
Holland. Rivaldo.
Oh.
Against the post.
He got that lucky bounce. You got that lucky bounce, bro. He got that lucky bounce, bro.
And the ball is moving again.
What is this?
So this is going to finish 2-1 currently.
Bro.
Alert defending.
Bro, he's right there.
Chance to do damage.
Off? That's not off?
Another one. Two in quick succession. No wonder they're celebrating.
I'll get it whooped. It's all right. It's all right. Come on.
With the score at 3-1. Marcos Llorente. On to Abraham. Well, that took confidence. Can he put it away? Oh, there it is.
He's coming back. I'm telling you, Abraham, that's my guy. That's my guy.
Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Rivaldo. No way through. Well, they have the ball.
Bro, what?
On the offensive.
What? You guys can't do skill move?
Holland. Now just the tackle that was needed.
No cap, we going into training after this.
Freddy Ladapo. Can they hit on the break?
Can we get that ball back?
Their attack came to nothing. Rivaldo. Rivaldo. Real chance. Oh, fine stop. Just cutting off the supply.
This guy is legit trash, though. I'm not even going to lie to you. Bro, who are you passing it to?
Well, moving the ball forward, they might be in business.
Who? Why I can't, like...
Really good build-up, but no end product. Well, that's common sense refereeing to play advantage. And a chance to level it. And the keeper.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I'm telling you, we about to win this.
Well, I imagine there were many who had counted them out. This has been quite the fight back. M- Marcos Llorente.
We about to win this, bro. This guy is not nice. He got all these nice.
Can they nudge in front? Oh, it's astonishing.
I'm telling y'all, we about to win this. How you got all these nice players and you can't even use them?
Time added on for stoppages here.
Good job, baby girl. I don't even care. Good job.
A free kick in the end after initially playing advantage, but it just wasn't there. Rivaldo. On to Shaw. Look, Shaw. Chance here.
What a save, O'Hara. Player. Come on.
Chemisław Frankowski. Morientes. Crossfired over.
Good job, O'Hara.
I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong. Abraham.
My star player.
And giving the ball away. Freddy Ladapo.
Freddy Ladapo, you are trash. You ain't got no type of touches.
Well read to
why? Bro.
Well, they get the ball once more. Keeper not concentrating. Haaland.
What the hell? Are you kidding me? That wasn't even my fault.
Level again. No wonder they're excited.
That really wasn't my fault, bro.
Well, another equalizer. What a topsy-turvy game.
Bro, what is going on? Like.
Rivaldo. Oh, a brilliantly timed tackle when it.
This guy is really not nice, though. I'm not going to lie. Ref? Ref?
Morientes?
Say that. Get him, baby girl.
His physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Has the strength to hang on to it. Oh, they've lost it. Bodies forward and the break looks on.
Well, what? How it passed right by him? Bro, that he got lucky with that equalizer.
Anton Stach. Chemisław Frankowski. Morientes. Well, that header was never going to be problematic for the goalkeeper. Marcos Llorente. Do they mean business on this occasion?
Abraham! This is my star player! That is my star player. Look at this. Bang.
That's almost unstoppable.
My star player.
I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. Haaland. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Oh, skipping
Abraham.
And forcing the
give it to Abraham. Abraham.
The goalkeeper's life wasn't made quite as difficult as might have been the case. Haaland. On to Morientes.
Get him, baby girl. Come on, baby girl, you got him.
And Morientes with space to attack.
Why are we running away? Why are we running away from the ball? Why are we running? Why are we running? Come on.
Yeah, I agree. That was half a chance, I would say. But they still trail here.
They on Haaland's yak. Are they saying Haaland?
And very nicely positioned to win it back.
Let's go. Abraham, come on, Abraham. I need to see you up in there. Why would I go back? That was my fault. That was my fault.
Well, breaking at pace is always a possibility. Morientes. Defenders need to cover. And finally, up a cul-de-sac.
Bro, you see what I mean? Get there! Get there!
Well, thank goodness for the goalkeeper.
Well, they're calm now, but that initial save is absolutely magnificent.
Place to cut out the pass, and they'll get ready for the throw in. The cross is on.
Come on, baby girl, we gotta get a better pass on that. Get there, baby girl. Come on, baby girl. Get there, baby girl. Get there. Yeah, get him.
Chance to equalize. Oh, the keeper.
What a save.
What can they do from this situation? And making sure it wasn't problematic.
I'm so proud of baby girl. She's snapping.
Committed challenge. Well, still pushing forward. It's a matter of whether or not they can come up with a...
Come on, baby girl. Baby girl, let's get a better pass on that. That was a hospital pass.
Good build up, but no end product.
Abraham! Oh no, that's not Abraham.
Well, shortly we'll hear the final whistle. The home side.
See, baby girl snapping, bro. I'm telling y'all. Well, they gotta start sleeping on her.
They've also been too open at the back.
Ref?
Haven't won this yet.
And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let them...
Thank you, ref. Thank you, ref. Let's get him out of here. Ref!
But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end.
Where's Abraham? No, give it to Abraham. What a ball. What a ball. Oh my god.
Couldn't get it through.
Good job.
Oh, he's lost possession.
Abraham. Come on, Abraham. Look, baby girl's locked, that lockdown defense. Go get him. Go get him, baby girl. What the hell? Thought my brother.
Muster a real threat.
Yes! We won! We won! We won! How do we... I think we're gonna have to play one more game. Where's that one, bro? What are the squad battles? What is this? Build the best team you can use. What is this? Let me do a draft. We're gonna do a draft. We're gonna see. This is how we're gonna get our money up. Our money up. Enter. Hell nah. I gotta put my money in. You're crazy. Nah, you're crazy. I'm gonna go to my squad. We need an update. We gotta train. Can we not train some of these people? This is my best player right here. This nigga, I don't know who he is, but this is my best player. How do I train him? No. We're not quick selling him. No, we're trying to train him. Wait, what happened? Okay, what's this? Alright, well, I guess we're not doing any of this. They got me trying to spend money, bro. Let me just play. Come on, we're gonna play another game. Come on, guys. We're gonna get another win. Y'all didn't disappoint me last game. We won. We're gonna get another win right here. All right, who he got?
It's an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up is this intriguing contest.
Why am I playing? No, you're not about to see who I got. Well, thanks, skip, my brother. I don't want you to see who I got. I don't got to go play it. Thank you, thank you. All right. If you can win your individual battles, it don't matter. It really don't matter about who he got. Because we still going to snap. Look at him. Look at him. Look at these. God, what is this dribble? I'm lagging. Hold on, yo. I'm lagging. Look, baby girl is a lockdown defender. Baby girl is a lockdown defender. Telling you. Get off me. Right here. Milinkovic-Savic. I still put my trust in my teammates. I still put my trust in my team, man. Come on, baby girl. Nah, what? His baby girl snapping. That's cute. That's cute.
Back underway, and 1-0 it is.
This my star player. That's my star player. This my star player. This my star player. Oh my gosh! My star player!
Well, they're so unlucky not to be level now. It was a great effort. You just wonder if they're going to regret that.
Yes, in possession again. And maybe another opportunity developing here. Giving the ball away.
Nah, why is my star player playing like this? My star player literally just sold me. Look, baby girl, lockdown defender. Oh, yeah, we here. He's down there. Oh, yeah, we here. It's my star player. This is my star player. This is my star player. Ref! Red! That's a red. Get him out of here. Get him out of here. Get him out of here. And we scoring this, too. About to score this right here. Just a goal. Nope, never mind. He got a red card, yes sir. He couldn't hold my player, that's why. Give me that.
Well-timed tackle.
Wow, why are you falling?
Brian. Melvin Malard.
Get out of here. Where baby girl at? Baby girl locked down defender, that's why he don't want to go.
But they took care of the situation defensively.
Oh my god.
McManaman.
Don't give it to him, baby girl's a lockdown defender. Wow, they just sold.
The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. Oh, did well to skip through. Might be a chance here.
That's my star player, boy. This my star player. Nah, bro. That's my star player, boy. You think this is? You think you about to get an easy dub because you think my squad trash, boy? We the underdog. Come here. Baby girl's a lockdown defender. Hey! You gonna hurt? Come on now. Baby girl's a lockdown defender, boy. That's my star player. Give it to him. And this is why you're not my star player. Oh, Trasso.
His reflexes were brilliant there.
Oh my god.
But the goalkeeper there's a cover up.
How we didn't get that?
Well, still behind here, but only due to some incredible goalkeeping. Surely it's only a matter of time if they keep piling on the pressure.
That was a bad pass by me.
And this situation could be dangerous.
This is my star player. This is my You're not my star player no more, bro.
Well, I have to say, that's a magnificent piece of goalkeeping. That's a great stop.
It's a bad, that's a bad corner.
Made the catch under pressure. Take some progress with the ball at his feet. Oh, the threat is there. But he was on his toes to win the ball back.
Why are you passing it like that? Come on, don't come to baby girl. Do not, bro. I'm telling you, baby girl's a locked down defender. Yes, sir.
Well, here we can see again how well Llorente.
Yes, sir.
Set up the goal, and the finish is brilliantly taken. Just guided.
These guys got all these nice players, and they still trash.
Renard.
Telling you, I got my. Oh, come on. Right here, baby girl's a lockdown defender.
And scope for them to produce something exciting. And then with a real chance.
Oh, this is too easy. We about to make this guy quit. We about to make him quit. We about to make him quit. We are about to make him quit.
Underway again, and we're being treated to plenty of goals. 3-2 at the moment.
Thank you. We most definitely scoring this one right here. All right. It's a goal.
Well, the free kick.
Never mind.
Too close to the goalkeeper.
Don't come down, baby girl's way. Baby girl's a lockdown defender.
Need to get back quickly here.
Like I'm telling you.
But brilliantly read.
Red. Give him a red, bro.
And you would expect a booking under the circumstances.
Like, come on. He's just trying to hurt my players, but he don't want to play at this point. He does not even want to play. Stop trying to hurt my players like I got enough players, bro. I don't.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. If they're not careful,
hey, you know,
they're
going
to lose another player fairly soon.
Giving the ball away.
Go get him, baby girl. I'm good.
Difficult to stop him. Happy to take on the shot.
Well, that's baby girl. That's baby girl. Get him, baby girl. And yes, sir. Oh, yeah, star player. Star player. Star player. Star player. That's my star player. This is my star player. Oh my gosh.
Well, that's how to catch.
That's what happens when you be selfish.
Just couldn't finish it off.
Damn, star player, you got cooked.
Well, very effective play, and they might be onto something. And that a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again.
Oh, I got scared.
Can someone get on the end of this? Danger still on. Still possibilities. Superbly read.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, there might have been a case for a yellow card, but the referee.
Star player.
Well, Derek, it's a foul, yes.
It's my star player.
But for me.
Oh. Yo, this is your second time hitting the post, star player.
To them in the first 45.
No, they cannot. Man's got a. Oh, yeah, right here. This is my star player.
They want to make this move count. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. And the free kick awarded by.
My bad, ref. You better not give me no card, ref. We here. Yes, sir. Go, star player. Go, star player. Go. 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 Pass it. And this is why you don't get the ball. Like, bro, you get chances and you can't finish. Where baby girl at? Right here.
Couldn't keep it.
Star player! Star player!
You cannot say they don't deserve it.
We obviously do. Come on. Just quit, my boy. Can you just quit?
Beckham.
Oh, he got David Beckham in his... Bro, how you got all these...
Beckham.
You got David Beckham and you can't do nothing.
Has to be their way back into the game. The crowd are certainly playing their part.
Who he brought in?
Delivering it. Well, the goalkeeper.
Good job, O'Hara. Get up.
No pressure on him whatsoever.
Who they call it? Yo, I never knew FIFA does that. Said Andrew Dell, can you please return to your vehicle? Yo, that's crazy. Good touch. Give it to him. Boom. Gold star player.
Well, the counter chance looks very real.
I need to sub this guy. I can't even sub him. I ain't got no sub.
Once again. And into the last 30 minutes now.
This guy is so trash. Star player. Star player, oh my days.
Should have made the keeper work. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Can he put it away? There it is, a fantastic goal, and no wonder he's all celebrating.
This guy just got to quit, man.
It was a fairly simple finish in the end. But you still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off. And that's exactly what he did.
Just quit, man. Well, come on, don't come to baby girl way. Whoa, 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 baby girl, what you doing? I'm sorry, baby girl, that was my fault. I'm not even going
to
blame you.
Oh,
good job, O'Hara.
Well, what a reaction from the goalkeeper.
Good job, O'Hara.
And time for the change now. Let's see about the delivery. And the ball is loose.
Good job.
Mopping up defensively.
Come on now.
The attack fizzles out.
Get off me.
Exerted, but he keeps the ball.
Get off me. Get off me, Beckham. Get off me. Into low air, boy. Position. Get him. Good jazz. Right there.
Inside. And he takes on the shot. The save was a good one.
My star player be selling me sometimes, bro.
Rewarded for that brilliant high press.
Like, my star player really be selling me sometimes, bro.
That's a good pass. Big opportunity.
My God.
But not going according to plan. Beckham.
David Beckham. Oh, baby girl, you're getting cooked.
An important interception. Abraham. And a goal this time. Applying the finish.
Finally, he about to quit. Finally. Just quit. You quitting? Just quit. What? You still not quitting? Oh my gosh, bro. Just quit, bro.
Just 15 minutes remaining.
I get tired. Boring. Ref? What?
So much effort into winning back possession.
Get out of here. Boom, boom. Right there. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom. Keep going, star player.
Given away again.
Come on, baby girl. What is that?
Position from which to
get back, baby girl. Baby girl's coming. Look, baby girl coming.
McManaman. The delivery. And the no-nonsense clearance. And I think, unfortunately for him, the less said about that attempt, the better.
Well, he had a lot of options there, but he's chosen the wrong one. That was a poor effort.
Possession regained by the Kings. Oh, surely! And there it is!
Wow. We're going to let him have that.
A consolation at this stage of the proceedings.
We're going to let them have that. We're going to let him have that. Abraham, why would you go do that?
But nothing comes of it.
See, I'm telling you, my star player be selling me sometimes, bro.
Fatty.
Beyond that. How, bro? Refs, that's an advantage.
Torres. Milinkovic Savic. Good tackle.
He gone.
He gone. Opportunity it is.
He gone. He gone.
Pass all the way, cutting it out.
How much gold does he have? Does he about to have a super hat trick? I think he already do. Ref?
What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the one.
What a save!
Diving stop.
Are they fighting over there? Look at him. Huh. Come on, man.
And over it comes. It might still be problematic. Oh, a good diving save. Well, another corner from the last one. Found wanting a bit with that delivery.
Baby girl, just cook. Upgrade, bro. I want to upgrade my club. My peoples. Let's see the player stats. That boy Abraham already got 10 goals. This is my star player right here, y'all. I'm telling y'all right here. This is my star player. That's my star player right there. How do I update? I wanna learn how to upgrade my squad. Like, I wanna upgrade them. I wanna train them. No. What is this? Let's go to the store real quick. I'm like, how do I upgrade my players, bro? Oh, I got packs? Alright. We're gonna open these packs. Okay. What is this? I don't know what this is. No cap, I'm picking baby girl right here. Yeah, I'm picking baby girl. I'm picking baby girl right here. Whoa, hold on. Hold on. I'm gonna pick him. We need another striker to help out my mans up there, up top. Because the other striker, he's trash. That mans is a doodle. Wi-Fi really gonna do this to me. Well, I guess this is where we're gonna end it. I hope you guys enjoyed. Can you guys please help me in the comments? How do I upgrade the players? Like, how do I train them? If you guys know, please let me know in the comments. And if you guys like, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Till next time.